my pleasure to bring some friends of ours down from San Francisco, who, if you turned on the radio and listened to KFRC, it was K-Cone for the last 30 days. It was nothing but BR Cone. So would you please give a big hand to our friends at KFRC, Dave Sherwin, everybody else. Come on out here and say a few words.
Thanks, Michael. And, yeah, it has been, what a day. Tower of Power, were they awesome or what? And Huey Lewis, the news, I remember playing Please Believe in Love, the very first Huey Lewis song. KFRC, we'll be hearing that. But I've got my buddies with me. It's great to have this station back on the air. Thanks you guys for supporting us at 106.9. Every morning, it's a good news to wake up to my partner now. And a big hello to Celeste Perry. Come on, Celeste. Hello.
I see him. I think it's 5:30 in the morning. Hi, everybody. How are you? Look at all those boys in their white polos. They tried to get me to wear one. I said, no way! It's like the last bit of summer. You all look so fabulous. We're going to party today. And I am now going to announce my buddy, Jay Coffee, who we rescued from L.A. to bring him back to the Bay Area. Hey, Jay.
Thank you, Celeste. It's great to be back. I'm actually from the Bay Area. Yeah, I did spend 28 years in L.A., but I grew up on KFRC with the Duke, all the way back to KLIV. Yeah, just the best in the world, Celeste. Great. And I'd like to bring on the guy who follows me at night. He's a longtime Bay Area resident. Steve Moore, the Bam Bam Man, at night.
Thank you. How about you? How about you? Dave?
Thank you, Steve. You know, there's one other member of our KFRC morning team, and without this guy, nothing would happen. Our producer, Sir James. James Baker, get out of here. All right, we're ready for some music. It is just an awesome day. Thank you for doing this. It's all about the charity and what Bruce does every year. We're about to announce him right now because this guy, we go back to the very first Doobie Brothers song. As Steve mentioned, I was in San Jose. I played a song called Nobody by this band called the Doobie Brothers. And I've known this guy ever since, and they have had a few hits between that time and now. And he does this every year, and he's got a heart of gold and a lot of wine and olive oil, too. I figure if I say that, I can get a little extra. Here is the man that put it all together. Give it up for my buddy, Mr. the man who makes BR Cohn, Bruce Cohn, manager of the Doobies, and everything else going on here today.
Thanks, Dave. This is like old home week for me here with all these guys. And we're just waiting for the rest of the band to show up. They're on their way from somewhere. They'll be here shortly. Are we having a good time yet? This is San Francisco's finest. As I said earlier, doesn't get any better. We covered the 60s, the 70s, and the 80s. Okay, we got the 60s earlier, now we're gonna have the 80s, and then we're gonna go to the 70s with the Doobies. So, we're gonna cover four decades of music here in a matter of 4 hours.
You love this. I get a ringtone. What do I hear? If This Is It, Power of Love, like after the Stern Grove. Terry Preston. Huey Lewis.
Mike Preston is my wife. Back in New York in like
Mike
90.
Preston is your husband.
Yeah, 90.
Hi everybody, this is Huey Lewis, and I want to give a big shout out to 106.9 KFRC, playing all the classics.